Fire extinguisher. Come on. Here we go. Whew. It's getting hot in here. Come on, thing, work. Here we go. Come on. Come on, load.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Oh, that's good to know. Okay. Well, that was fun, wasn't it? Let's see. Medical fabricator's working. So I've got a medical kit at the very least. Radio's broken. At least the fabricator's working okay. Secondary systems are offline. Storage container's got some supplies. Not a lot though, it's not gonna last. Better take this though, just to be on the safe side. Let's go and see what's outside. Ooh. Oh man, the Aurora's a wreck.
The Aurora suffered orbital pile failure.
Still on fire. I can't go over there while she's on fire. I'll wait for some of those fires to go down and then maybe I'll head over there and... Whoa. So there's nothing. No landmass. Just me and this crashed ship. Hope she doesn't sink. So this is where I live now, hey? In a broken old escape pod. Let's go and find out what's under the water. Wreckage pieces. I can get metal from this.
Oxygen.
Fish, I need fish. Something to eat. Do it some more though. Wonder if I can catch this one. Gotcha. And you. Alright, better go and check out, see if the fabricator can cook these for me. At least I got some water. Get some food. At least now I know I can survive now. What else can I make? Don't need a scanner. I do need a repair tool. Can't make one yet. These are the things I need. Better go looking for them, see if I can scavenge them from somewhere. Eat some of this fish. I'm getting hungry. Better put some stuff back in storage. I don't want to be carrying around with me. Better go out foraging for supplies. Salvage, whatever I can get my hands on. Circuitry test failed. Secondary systems offline. Radio offline. Everything's not working. At least all integrity is okay. And the flotation device is deployed. Here we go. Alright, what can we see? what's that? Better stay away from him. Looks too big to eat. What's this? Quartz. An egg. More titanium. I need air. Can't stay down for too long. Need some air tanks. Wonder what I need to make those. I'll find out a little later, but I'll get some more titanium for now. More wreckage pieces. What's this? Copper. Excellent. Just what I needed. Good for electronics. Let's go see what we can make. Right, let's see what we've got. Better make the most of it while I'm here. Better start getting this place fixed up. See what I can make my life easier. That's exactly what I needed. We have a tank we can stay down. That's gone. Wow, sun's setting. Getting dark. Wreckage is still on fire. Looks kind of beautiful at night. A little scary though, I'm not sure what to expect. All this stuff I've got, but I can't use any of it. What's this? Gives me air. Good to know. I can stay away from me. What are these glowing green things? Go check them out, see what they are. Creep vine. Better grab as much of this as I can carry. Better head back to the pod. Getting dark. Not sure what to expect. That following me. Running out of air again. Must stop doing this. Nothing's following me. Good. Let's get back inside, see what we got. That was a fun nighttime swim, but let's see what we can make. I can make this. I can make a knife now. Survival knife, air bladder. I'll make a survival knife first. And one of these. That's good to know. Something going on. It's got a message about radiation. That can't be good. I'm not sure I'll be able to go over there if there's too much radiation. I'm just worried about it sinking. Let's collect some stuff. What the? What is it? What is it? Ah! What was that? Cave sulfur. That's exactly what I needed. I hope I don't go running too many of those though. Alright, back to the pod. Surely I should be able to make a repair tool now. And then we can see what's going on, get this radio working. needs silicon rubber. I can make that. I've got the right stuff to make it. All right, here we go. I can make one now. A repair tool. Excellent. Oh yeah, that's exactly what I needed. Right, start fixing things up. Get these secondary systems back online. Oh yes. Goodbye, smoke. Okay. Green across the board. It's more like it. Uncharted ocean planet. Oxygen, nitrogen. Waterborne bacteria levels high. That can't be good. Let's get the radio fixed. Yes. Yes. Broadcasting my emergency distress signal. I got a message.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Well, that's not good. Alright, well, we're stuck here. Let's see what else we can make. Make a scanner, start getting some information about this place. Fins. I can make fins, excellent. Should be able to swim a lot quicker now. And now I can make a scanner. Make a flashlight so I can see in the dark. Right, I think we're ready for another scavenging session. Got my knife, got my scanner. Let's go scan some things. Table coral, acid mushrooms. And I need fluid. This mobile vehicle fragment, mobile vehicle bay fragment. Alright, I need more water. Get rid of some of the stuff I've been collecting. Those bladder fish, they're good for making water, so that'll do for now. Make a few lockers so I can store some of this stuff I've been hoarding. Oh, so I can't drop it in here then. Let's drop it underneath. Alright, let's get rid of some of the quartz. Rid of all this stuff. Okay. Got another message.
Receiving pre-recorded distress call, laying back.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
So there are people out there, survivors, just like me. I need to find them, but I need to make sure I'm ready before I do. dark torch. Ah, it's better. We'll just stay away from those. I can't remember what I needed. Better get some of these fish. Fluid again. I seem to be so thirsty today.
Vital signs stabilizing.
More wreckage. Something big over there, I don't know what that was. Better stay away from it for now. What's that? Scan it. Sea glide fragment. Could do in one of those. Get around a lot quicker. Or salvage. Don't know why I'm scanning it. I just need to pick it up. Whoa, it's getting deep now. Dark. I don't like the look of that. I don't like the look of that. There's a lot going on around here. Get some air off this. Saves me having to go back to the surface. Scan it. Scanner room fragment. Better scan that. Some more air.
Integrating new PDA data.
Okay. What's this? Sea moth fragment. That's like a mini submarine, isn't it? What's down here? It's quite deep.
Passing 100 meters.
Oh dear.
Local scans show a nearby cave entrance.
Nearby cave entrance? Not ready for caves yet.
30 seconds.
Oh. I want to explore some more, but I'm going up.
Oxygen.
Well, apparently these things make me fly. What the? What is this? Some kind of island. Better scan it. Reef back. Is it alive? Indigenous life forms reef back. It is a life form. What was that about the Aurora? Sea glide fragment. Excellent. Now I can build one. Scan all these, get some free titanium. Got really dark then, really quick. Oh. It's not dark, it's an eclipse. Better get right to the life pod anyway, build one of these sea glides.
The sea glide.
Just what I needed.
Exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys. the exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure
well,
to vary your routine for uniform.
There's no surprise there then. Swimming. Right, let's try this out, see how it goes. Wow, it's a lot faster. This is what I needed. Still burning. Not sure those fires are ever going to go out. Wow. That's beautiful. Wonder why this place isn't tidal. Seems really close. Got another message.
What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
More survivors. Better go check it out. Now that I can get there quicker. Check out these guys first. Here it is. Not too far, actually. Sea glide. Already got one. Let's get the free titanium, though. No survivors. Well, that was too late. Better grab what information I can and get out of here. Could have been me. Creep vine cut with knife. Give it a try. Alright, got some more of this stuff. Let's head back to the pod. And we'll check out the other one. Actually, let's just check out the other one. Here it is. Whatever was attacking them must have gone. Another Seamoth fragment. I can should be able to build one soon. Silver. Need that for electronics. PDAs, I can read them later before I go to bed. Right. I'll better head back for the night. Get some strange readings from the Aurora. Better check it out. Get a good view from the top of the pod here. Let's go and see what's going on. You've got to be kidding me. Oh no. Looks like I'm gonna need that.